Today we're going to show you how to make a shisha fruit hat.